Hi, today we're gonna do a fruit crisp. First, we put the fruit in this.
I will put 3/4 cup of maple syrup over the fruit freeze.
To the second part, we put 3/4 cup of flour. Okay.
And after 3/4 cups of oats.
Yes, it's this. Next, we put 1/2 cup of casserole. Okay. And now we put 1/2 cup of butter.
Now we put the butter in the microwave.
Go!
Yes, sir. 13 seconds.
Okay, and we mixed the all.
Yummy.
Wow.
Super duper.
There. Palm of the test. Okay,
such a mess. How
about you? Okay. Do you think we put the water a little bit?
A little bit? A little bit? A little bit?
Hey, on fait ma part. Okay, we don't care. Okay, we finished to mix. Now we put this with the fruit and you can do it.
Yummy!
Now we're gonna bake the fruit crisps for 35 minutes to 375. Okay. Okay, you can put this in the... Oh! I'm just kidding.